Hello! Yo. Oh my god. Wait. I'm tweeting. Hunger Games Simulator with chat. And then photo. Oh, I kind of look weird in those pictures. Oh well. Webs. Hi. Hi. There is chat. Yo. Post. Okay. Posted. Yo.
Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hi.
Yo. Hi, Parakeet, hi Nell, hi Luna, hi Anne, hi Gubcat, hi Circle, hi Splats, hi Beth, hi Cat, hi Kiwi, hi Little Butter, hello. Smidge face reveal, what? I know, right? I've been a rabbit this whole time, like real. Surprise. Okay, right. I know today I was gonna do the charade stream, but Rosie's coming around on Thursday, so I swapped charades for when she's here. And we're gonna do Hunger Games Simulator today. If you've never seen this before, basically it's, I'm gonna put chatters' names in Hunger Games Simulator and then see who wins, and it's funny. Purple, pinkish, half bunny person? Yeah, I am, sorry. But this is me, really. I love every time you do this for real. Like, actually, it's really fun. But getting the disclaimers out of the way. Okay, well, number one, my fan is on. Sorry if you can hear it. Two, it's just a game. Please don't get mad or competitive. Three, I'm just going to be picking people from chat, like, based on if you ask and stuff. But, like, don't be annoying about it. And also, don't be, like, annoyed if you don't get in. Because I'm going to do multiple rounds. So, like... it's okay. Just, you're gonna have to wait it out, okay? Everyone's gonna have to take turns. Yep, cool. I'm wearing your merch right now. Oh my God. Look at us, we're awesome. This is my merch. And also, I finally decided that my birthday is gonna be the last day you can get it. So this is only up for another week. I know! The thing is, I hadn't actually decided that until I just said it. So maybe... that's a lie, but I'm gonna go with it's not, because it makes it more interesting. I need my parents' permission, and my dad keeps screaming. It's okay. I would rather you get your parents' permission than not get in trouble, so it's okay. So cool. Thank you. We're hungry for those games. We are. So let's just get right into it. I'm putting it on the screen here, by the way. Oh, also, wait, guys, I have something funny to tell you. So, do you remember, oh, fit check. I'll do a fit check as well. Do you guys remember, do you guys remember on, Crow's stream that it did at my house here? There was a little thing up here that said, I'm not a lesbian. This is Smidge's house. Yeah. I didn't get rid of it for some reason. I forgot it was there. So for the past like 4 streams, it said, I'm not a lesbian. There. For the past like 4 streams, this has been here. What the hell? Like, if you go back and look at my VODs, it's just there in the top corner. It's so tiny that I think none of us realized. I noticed that. Why didn't you tell me? Like, I'm like, oh my God, I've not been a lesbian for 4 days. That's crazy. When I was watching VODs, okay. But like, still, I was like, oh my God. Like, that's crazy. Okay, I'll do a fit check, Lexi. Easter egg. So I'm still doing Sanrio outfits. This is Tuxedo Sam. I don't know who he was until someone in my comments said it, but I Googled it and it's like a penguin with a pink bow. So this is my pink bow. And it's an excuse to wear the merch because he's blue and this is a blue hoodie. Yep. I made it. Let's go. Your name in chat being purple is so based. Not based. What's the word I'm looking for? I don't know what the word is, but it's not based. I mean, it's good. I rate you for that. Very safe fit. Thank you. Smidge merch fit 10 out of 10. It actually is. It's such a good excuse too. Because he's a purple penguin. Purple? A blue penguin. So I was like, if I just wear my blue hoodie, then there we go. Also, I walked past my dad in the living room today wearing this. And he goes, why are you wearing my hoodie? And I was like, well, it actually has my name on it. So that. Okay. Guys, I think it's time that we get going with this. By the way, the winner doesn't get anything. It's just for fun. Okay, so don't be demanding a prize. I love the color purple. So do I. It is my fave. I love it. Okay, where is... What is this? Oh, cool. Where is it gone? Oh, it's here. Okay. Bragging rights, the winner gets to play Overwatch with me. Yeah, the winner will get to play Overwatch with Kat. Everyone leaves the stream. I'm kidding. Okay. Hi, James. So, let me in for real. Right. Okay. From now, people tell me if you want to be in. Okay. And then I'll scroll in chat. Oh, and if you have preference who you want to be with. So, I feel like I should just automatically put... Idiot Therapy isn't even here, but I'm going to put Idiot Therapy and Beth together. Wait, simulate, custom. Wait, what, where is it gone? Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh my God, you can't see the prompts, thank God. It's just come up with a bunch of streamers' names as the prompt. Oh my God, thank God for window capture. I've clicked on it and it's come up with like autocomplete. Okay. Do I have to do both? Okay. Wait, what is this? Image URL? I'm not doing those. Oh. Okay, I only have to do them once. Okay. Hi, Panda. Hi, Hiccup. Okay, right. I am scrolling in chat, so if I miss something, I'm sorry, but I just want to... I'm going back and I'm making sure that I don't miss anyone. Okay. James, you said you want to be in. Who wants to be with me? Smile. I'll be with you if you want. Okay, cool. So we have... am I right in putting Mark down? James? Oh, also, once we've got everyone in, you're going to have to specify M or F. You can only pick... You have to pick between those two. Can I be with Cloudy? Yeah, sure. Cloudy is dead though. I'm kidding. That was actually rude. Lucy, who wants to be with Lucifer? Should I put Lucifer and Panda together? Might actually just be... Okay, can someone... Hello? With... Actually, I'll put Lucy... Oh! Lucy with Panda. Marcus Vine. Okay, I'm confused what's happening. Basically, we're putting chatters' names in, and then it, like, spits out, like, the Hunger Games thing, and it will be like, I'm in this. Oh, yeah, I put your name down. You didn't even ask, but you're there. Hiccup. Please add Young Sheldon to the Hunger Games. I'll put Alex and Young Sheldon. Alex Young Sheldon. Okay, can I be in? Yeah. Okay, can I be with anyone? Wait, so Anne and Anne Salty Bean should be together because you have the same... You're both red names. And then you two, Libra and Jeff. Can we get Petey Griffin in here? Okay, we can if we don't have spaces left. Okay, Hiccup, do you want to be in? Yeah, you said. Hiccup needs to be with someone. Can we have Jump? Who is that? I love Young Sheldon, man. Can I be in? Yeah, Hiccup and Circle can be together. Okay. Has anyone else said something that I've missed? Parakeet, do you want to be in? Jumbo Josh, I don't. Garden of Ban Ban. Well, there's a reason. No, thank you. Okay, that's okay. We have spaces. Should we get silly ones? Should we do a silly one? Yeah. Peter Griffin. Who should be with Peter Griffin, guys? I don't know how to spell his name, Beth. Add Drake. Okay. Hatsune Miku. Should just put a muk plant in. Muk plant. Hatsune Miku and a muk plant. Sans Undertale while we're at it. Okay. Danny Gonzalez. Okay, this is the final set, okay? We have Beth and Idiot Therapy, Mark and James, Kat and Cloudy, Lucy and Panda, Alex and Young Sheldon, Anne and Bean, Libra and Jeff, Hiccup and Circle, Sans Undertale and Danny Gonzalez. Thank you. 1 year, WeeJays. Congrats on being one. I'm one. Yo. Add my toe? There's no space. Sans Undertale and Danny Gonzalez. Hatsune Miku and a muk plant. Crowley and what's his name? You didn't tell me how to spell it, Beth. Oh, cat. It wasn't me. It was Dream Elements. You use... Thank you. Yeah, I don't even know how to say... his name. Okay, that's all the spaces that we have. My bad, got too excited. Okay, guys, if you see your name and I've read it out, please Aziraphale. Like that? Aziraphale? Yeah, tell me if you're M or F. If you're on this list, tell me M or F. Aziraphale. Okay. Hiccup F. James, I haven't put you down! Or have I? Oh, I have. Oh my god. Scared. Okay. That's how I say it, TBH? Okay. F. M. F. Panda. 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 Panda, where are you? Am I blind? Why is Drake here? Where is Panda? Oh, you're there. Okay, you're already right. Libra. F. Oh, everyone is F. Okay. Mark M. Circle M. If we add different people the next round, yeah, we'll do that. We'll switch out next round. Do we, Jason's here? Jeff M. Oh, wait. Libra, what did you say? Okay, F, right. McPlant is so F. You're so right, Milky Coffee. Yes. This is not an important... Okay. Okay, have I got everything right? Beth F, Idiot Therapy F, Mark M, James M, Cat F, Cloudy F. Oh, this is wrong, right? Am I wrong? That's embarrassing if I'm wrong. The rich people that look over the games? Oh yeah, that's me. Lucy F, Panda F. You are right, Smidge. Okay, thought so. Lucy F, Panda F, Alex F. Oh! Forcibly feminized Alex! Okay, Alex M. Young Sheldon is also a boy! Okay. Ann F, Bean F, Libra F, Jeff M. Hiccup M, Circle F, Sans F, Danny Gonzalez. Oh, they're both boys. Hatsune Miku F, McPlant F. Oh, well, this is technically... They're, like, gender fluid, aren't they? But anyways. Peter Griffin and Drake are both boys. I'm not M? Wait, didn't you say M? Am I wrong? Oh, you actually said the opposite. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Okay. Or did I do it wrong then? Circled it. What did you say? Did I do them the wrong way around? Where the hell did I get M from? I said I'm neither, but I prefer F. Right, okay. Wait. Circle, did you say M or F yet? Where? I'm trying to scroll. Circle. Oh, I got them the wrong way around. Yeah, circle, you said M. Okay, cool. Okay, wait, I'm F. Switch, or is this correct? I'm scrolling in chat. I zoned out. Yeah, that's correct. Okay. Are we ready to go? Let's get some intense music up. Yo! Hi, Libby. Hi, guys. Hi! Pick a song. Here we go. Hello! Welcome. Thank you so much for the raid. Hi, guys. I'm Smidge. We're doing Hunger Games Simulator with chatters. We've already filled out the first round, but if you want to be in the second one, then stick around. And also, we have the likes of Sans, Undertale, Danny Gonzalez, Hatsune Miku, Amok Plant, those people from Good Omens, Peter Griffin, and Drake. So I do think that you're going to want to wait and see who wins. Because I want to see a McPlant wipe the floor with my chatters. I'm going to be real. So, we'll see. Okay. I'm ready to get into it. Thank you. That is my cue to start. Okay. Are you ready? We're going to wipe the floor with a McPlant. Hunger Games in Minecraft? No, Hunger Games Simulator. You'll see. McPlant annihilates young Sheldon. Are you ready? You forgot to pick a season name. What? Oh. There you go. I'm ready. Logo URL? No, don't know. What is this? What are you talking about? Go. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. District 1. Bet. Can you read it from here? Or shall I zoom in a bit? Is this good? I'll move over. Okay. District 1. Beth, idiot therapy. District 2. Okay, I'm not going to read all of these out. You can just see yourselves. Let's just go. I want to get killed by Crowley TBH. Crowley. How do you say it before I embarrass myself? When the world needed him most, he returned. Hi, Cloudy. We were talking about you being dead like 5 minutes ago. Crowley? You said it right? Okay. The whole chat erupts crying. Are you going to be here next Saturday? Because I'm doing a 20-hour stream and it seems only appropriate. Can you clear your schedule? Just saying. I'm kidding. Oh my God. I'm putting you on the spot. I'm lying. Let's move on. Proceed. As the tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Yes, babe, I will. Woo! It's an awkward dog. Okay. Cat runs away with a lighter and some rope. Hold on. What? Bean runs away from the cornucopia. Lucy takes a spear. Danny Gonzalez runs away. Hatsune Miku and Hiccup fight for a bag. Hatsune Miku gives up and retreats. Beth and Idiot Therapy fight for a bag. Beth gives up and retreats. Libra and James fight for a bag. James strangles Libra with the straps and runs. Crowley runs into the cornucopia and hides. Young Sheldon runs away from the cornucopia. Oh my God. Peter Griffin grabs a shovel. What's he gonna do with a shovel? Alex runs away. Azurula runs away. Mark grabs a jar of fishing bait while Circle gets gear. McPlant takes a spear from inside the cornucopia. Sans Undertale rips a mace out of Anne's hand. Drake takes a handful of throwing knives. Panda runs away. Jeff runs away. Cloudy takes a sickle from inside. You got this, Jeff. I'll be watching over you. No, guys, no! Can I get a happy belated birthday? Yeah, sure. Happy belated birthday. Young Sheldon discovers a river. Hiccup and Peter Griffin. And Peter Griffin successfully ambush and kill Danny Gonzalez, sounds editor and idiot therapy. Accurate. Cloudy, I'm glad you've discovered the new sound effects. Okay. Beth forces Lucy to kill McPlant or Crowley. She decides to kill Crowley. Hatsune Miku repeatedly stabs Cat to death with I don't know what that is. Circle, Drake, Cloudy, and Jeff hunt for other tributes. Mark overhears James and Panda talking in the distance. Alex sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. I think personally I should do this without music. Hi, Sata. And let you guys be the soundtrack. So I'm gonna do that. I'm turning the music off now, and it's up to you guys, okay? Libra, dead. Danny Gonzalez, dead. Sans, dead. Idiot Therapy, dead. Crowley, dead. Cat, dead. Proceeding. Jeff, Beth, and Lucy cheerfully sing songs together. Bean tries to sing herself to sleep. Circle loses sight of where he is. Anne and Hiccup run into each other and decide to truce for the night. Mark and Cloudy talk tributes still alive. Hatsune Miku. I can't do this. You should skip the... Yeah, okay. Mark and Cloudy talk about the tribute still alive. Hatsune Miku questions her sanity. Young Sheldon screams for help. Alex thinks about... Panda is unable to start fires and sleeps that warm. James dies from hunger. McPlant acts. James, there is literally a McPlant taking part in this event, and you've died from hunger. McPlant accidentally steps on a landmine. Okay, it died. As a remember things about home, Drake cries himself to sleep, and Peter Griffin starts a fire. Proceeding. Hiccup accidentally steps on a landmine. Panda picks flowers. Circle defeats Aziraphale in a fight, but spares his life, and makes a wooden spear. Jeff defeats Alex in a fight, but spares his life. Peter Griffin searches for a water source. Beth constructs a shack. Young Sheldon searches for firewood. Lucy camouflages herself in the bushes. Drake, Bean, Cloudy, Mark, and Hatsune Miku hunt for other tributes. Proceeding. I spent 6k points on that. Oh my god. I'm now an amputee IRL because I stepped on a landmine. No, you died, right? Or maybe I didn't read that right. Please play Sneaky Snitch, pretty please. I'm 90% sure that is a... Hold on. Give me a second. Give me a second. Flup. Sneaky Snitch. Hold on.
Look, he's trying...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, no. Channel points. Add reward. Go. Okay, wait. Added. Sneaky Snitch. I need to edit this. Editing. Settings. No, let me make it cheaper. I'm making it cheaper. It's auto at 10k. You shouldn't let me make it cheaper. You have 10k to spend. Hold on. $500 is what I have it for, right? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Oh my god, it's overlaying. The new FL Studio. We have to. Have we just made the song of the summer? Thank you to my supporters. District 2 will be the rightful winners. Exactly. This is the best stream. It really is. Proceeding. Drake and Hatsune Miku talk about the tribute still alive. Mark begs for Bean to kill him. She reluctantly obliges, killing Mark. Jeff attempts to. The music stopped right as I say that. Jeff attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Lucy begs for Peter Griffin to kill her. He refuses, keeping Lucy alive. This would be viral TikTok sound. Young Sheldon, Aziraphale, Panda, Cloudy, and Beth sleep in shifts. Alex starts a fire. Anne convinces Circle to not kill her, only to kill him instead. I couldn't handle the heartbreak or losing my teammate. I'm so sorry. It's okay, Jeff, you'll get there. God. Bean takes Alex's food, killing him. Peter Griffin sets an explosive off, killing Beth. Drake and Hatsune Miku work together for the day. Jeff receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Lucy sprains her ankle while running away from young Sheldon. Cloudy practices his archery. Panda steals from Aziraphale while he isn't looking and hunts for other tributes. At least I'm with my love. That's hilarious. I'm the sponsor in the afterlife. Yes, exactly. I'm crying. Mark, Circle, and Alex and Beth, you're all dead. Next round. Anne and Aziraphale, no, they don't. They don't do that. Bean destroys young Sheldon's. Oh no. Let me see. Oh my god, it's overlaying. I'm featuring this clip. Guys, this is the new FL Studio. We have to... Have we just made the song on the song?
Guys, I'm kind of funny. That's hilarious. No! Anyways. What's been going on with the whiteboard, babe? What do you mean? Oh, you mean the 90 quid whiteboard I have on my wish list? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I want it. That's all. That's it. Anyways. Who is this bean geezer? It's Salty Bean. No! Jeff is awoken by nightmares. Peter Griffin receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Drake receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Hatsune Miku cooks her food before putting her fire out. Lucy screams for help. That was the screaming just then. Cloudy tends to Panda's wounds. Lucy travels to higher ground. Cloudy steals from Panda while she isn't looking. No way. Just while you're being buddy-buddy with each other. That's insane. Anne picks flowers. That's what's playing while Anne picks flowers. Bean receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Peter Griffin thinks about home. Hatsune Miku and Jeff work together for the day. Young Sheldon and Drake work together for the day. Aziraphale tries to sleep through the entire day. Okay. No can, everyone's alive. No way. Peter Griffin, Anne and Lucy sleep in shifts. Bean, Jeff, Panda and Drake sleep in shifts. Hatsune Miku receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Young Sheldon convinces Aziraphale. No, that doesn't happen. My money is on Cloudy. I am the unknown sponsor for Cloudy. I need to win with Young Sheldon. Okay. Cloudy receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Panda camouflages herself in the bushes. Aziraphale tries to spear fish with a trident. Lucy, Peter Griffin, Drake, Jeff, and Cloudy. Actual nightmare blunt rotation. Hunt for other tributes. Anne questions her sanity. Bean fishes. Young Sheldon kills Hatsune Miku! No. 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 What is this? No! What do you mean yes? No! This is so sad. Why are you happy? Okay, actually true, guys. Okay, wait. Miku is dead. See everyone's status. Okay, guys, we're gonna do a prediction. Who do you think is gonna win? Manage prediction. What do we do? Start prediction. Can I add, how many outcomes can I add? Who will win? Okay, so Lucy is alive. Panda is alive. Jeff is alive. Young Sheldon is alive. Anne is alive. Bean is alive. Cloudy is alive. Aziraphale. Peter Griffin. And Drake. Okay, guys, you have 1 minute. Pick who you think is gonna win. Use your points. Me, I win. Jeff is 100% gonna win. I'm gonna win. You all seem very torn on this topic. Anne has to win. The four kills speak for themselves. That's actually true. Putting 10K on Peter. Thank you, WeeJays. How is Young Sheldon still alive? I will murder that love. He's the cat nerd. These sound submissions is the funniest thing you've ever done. Thanks. Hashtag blurp, guys. Hashtag blurp, partner. Hashtag got drunk with the people with blurp at TwitchCon. I love Young Sheldon. No. Yes. Maybe. It doesn't let me predict with points, but you have my support, Jeff. No. It's okay. 75% of the vote is on Peter Griffin because of me. Did you really? Yeah, I think I told that story about how we were at a bar in France with the blurp guy. Scammed by Vineboom 50 times. To be fair, if I go back and look, it is just all WeeJays trying the Vineboom when it didn't work.
Young Sheldon just killed Miku. I think we know our winner. You know what? You're onto something. Oh. I feel like I should add more sounds. I'm going to do that after stream. By the way, you guys can check the website too. If you find any that you think are funny and want to add, you can like link them. Let's say put them in like stream suggestions if you find any funny ones that you want me to add. And I can do that. Oh no.
Hello? I'm still red. Hello? Oh my god, chat.
No, it's me.
Hello? Hello?
I dropped 1,770 frames. That's crazy. Oh no! Oh my god, if you refresh, you have an ad! Okay, I'll just wait. Tell me when it's over. Oh, I should move my alerts, actually. We can play music while we wait for the ad to be over. Where are my alerts? It's a good question. These can go here, actually. Sure. And then blurp can stay there, actually, yeah. Okay, cool. Instead of refreshing the page... Ooh, that's clever. Okay, do that. Okay, are we ready? We're going back. Proceed. Jeff sets up camp for the night. Lucy and Peter Griffin track down and kill Cloudy. Cloudy, you are dead. That was the sound of your body falling. You died. Young Sheldon cries himself to sleep. Drake, Panda, Bean, Anne, and Aziraphale sleep in shifts. Drake severely slices Peter Griffin with a sword. Panda gathers as much food into a bag as she can before fleeing. Lucy takes a staff, leaning against the cornucopia. Aziraphale is unable to convince Bean to not kill him. Anne decides to not go to the feast. Young Sheldon kill... I'm not gonna lie, I thought that said Young Sheldon kills himself. And I was like, whoa, I didn't know that was an option! Hi, Spuddy. Young Sheldon kills Jeff with a hatchet. Young Sheldon, Lucy, Bean... Guys, what if Young Sheldon actually wins? I'm scared. Young Sheldon, Lucy, Bean, Anne, and Panda hunt for other tributes. Drake picks flowers. What the hell? Oh my god, Young Sheldon! Cloudy, Peter Griffin, Aziraphale, and Jeff are all dead. You're dead. Lucy cries herself to sleep. Panda is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. And stays awake all night. Bean quietly hums. Young Sheldon attempts a fire, but is unsuccessful. Drake is awoken by nightmares. Young Sheldon bashes Bean's head in with a mace. Panda sprains her ankle while running away from Lucy. Anne falls into a pit and dies. Drake is pricked by thorns while picking berries. There's someone at the door. Open it quick. Shut up. Okay. Smidge, look out. It's a pole. Where? See, that was a little bit delayed. You know, if you work on that timing, it might be funny. No! Whoa! Cloudy! Stop!
You'll get banned! Okay, moving on, moving on. Okay. Shut up. Stop! Can I have 400 points? Are you out? Are you broke? Bean and Anne, you're dead. Get your money up, broke boy. So true. 19k before today. Proceeding. Young Sheldon questions his sanity. Panda starts a fire. Lucy tries to sing herself to sleep. Drake dies of dysentery? What even is that? Lucy strangles Panda with a rope. Young Sheldon dies from thirst. No way. A crazy turn of events. Drake, Panda, and young Sheldon are dead. Lucy won. Congratulations. Young Sheldon crushes the Big Bang Theory. Alex, I love your delay. It's so funny. Send Alex breathing gifts, everyone. Woo! Rest in peace, young Sheldon. Actually, yeah. Okay. Here's everyone's placements. Young Sheldon came second. Libra, you were the first to die, I think. Shout out to Young Sheldon for 3 kills. Lucy, you have 3 kills too. See you in December. Wait, what? Are you going? Bye. Hello? What's happening? I missed that. I just sort of hiccup saying bye. I'm so good at dying. Oh, look at that. Alex cry. I killed no one because I'm so nice. Exactly. I'll take fifth. Yeah. Exactly. Okay, this is everything that happened. Edit cast. Right, let's do this again. We need to get rid of some people though. Because once the joke is done, it's, you know. Remove McPlant. I was gonna keep McPlant, but remove Drake. Get me in right now. Okay, right. Let's get rid of Peter Griffin and Drake and do Derpy. Derpy, who do you want to be with? Get me in, Kiwi. Get young Sheldon out. Okay. Where is young Sheldon? Oh, there he is. I can pick a teammate. Yeah. Who do you want in? Could be anyone. Bring in Max GGs because it's funny. Okay. Hi, Lucko. Don't you dare remove young Sheldon. I am. Who is that? No. Okay, it has to be someone I know. Bow, 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 bow. Oh, is it bad? I don't know who that is. Is that embarrassing? Oops. Yes? Oh no. History lesson? Oh my god, wait, actually? Oh my god, oops. Oh. Okay, I didn't that add Psy from Gangnam Style? Okay, he's replacing young Sheldon. Please, actually, I feel like Alex won't shut up if I don't do that, so young Sheldon's going back in.
But Alex, I'm taking you out. You are Young Sheldon's representative, okay? So I'm taking you out if I'm putting him back in. Okay, wait. I'm scrolling back up because people said they wanted to be in it. Kiwi said you wanted to be in. Kiwi, I'm sorry, but you're going with Young Sheldon. Who else? Put a Goomba. What, like the things from Mario? Bum 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 bum. Hold on, I'm scrolling. Wait, does anyone want to swap? Waluigi? Bob LaPonge? No way. Oh, Lucko, we're doing Hunger Games Simulator. Kiwi wants a team with me. Okay. Kiwi? Mark, I'm swapping you out. Is that okay? Or should I put you with someone else? I can put you with Young Sheldon, or I'm putting Bob LaPonge and Young Sheldon on the same team. I'd love to be on one, but if I can't... Okay, Luna, I'm putting you in. I'll swap you with Sans Undertale. Wait! Is it supposed to be like this? Without an R? And I've been reading it wrong this whole time. Thomas... Okay, I don't know who that is. Am I being really stupid? But I copy and paste it. Can I have Bob LaPonge since Panda wants out? Yeah, okay. Sorry, I'm like really far back in chat. I'm making sure I get everyone. Bob LaPonge. Bob LaPonge. Please put Waluigi. I want to have the chance to murder him. Okay, Waluigi and Young Sheldon. Put me in. I need to take. Oh yeah, true. Weejays does need to be in here. Can I swap out Cloudy for Weejays? Hi, Ears. You can take me out to put someone in. Okay, and I'm gonna take you out to put. Who said they? Who did I just say? Weejays. Wait, thank you for the gifted sub.
Thank you.
Okay. Weejays. Oh my god, hold on. Oh, the prediction. Okay, fine. Give me Crowfang. Okay. Who's new and wants to be in? Please put J. Robert Oppenheimer. No. Actually, because it will be funny if he gets a bomb. So I'm gonna swap out Libra for Oppenheimer. Wait, is that wrong? I'm gonna do it. You have like 5 seconds to yell at me or else I'm gonna do it. Oppenheimer steps on a mine. See, that's kind of funny. Is that not allowed to be funny? It's okay. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh my god, I'm getting distracted. Who was I swapping out for Oppenheimer? Libra, I'm swapping you out for Oppenheimer. I don't even know if that's how you spell it. Where have you gone, Luna? I added you in. Yeah, you're with Danny Gonzalez. We can swap Danny Gonzalez for someone. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm so behind in chat. Can I be with Young Sheldon? Yes, you can. Oh, wait. Okay, wait, hold on. Swapping Danny Gonzalez and Waluigi, and then Mark can be with young Sheldon. Okay, hold on. Oh wait, thank you for giving Parakeet a sub, actually. I really rate that. I think they deserve it. Oh my god, can everyone pause? Wait! I'm like 7 minutes, but oh, I'm like 3 minutes behind in chat. Hold on. Everyone wants to be on Young Sheldon's team. You know, I want my points. You got this? Okay. I'm going insane. Who's WeeJays with? WeeJays is with Bean. Swap Danny for Johnny. Shall I put WeeJays with Bean? Do you still want to be in it? Or shall I? Ah, I'm getting off so behind. Luna's with Waluigi because someone else said that they really wanted to have Waluigi. Okay, right. Okay, guys. No. Okay. We're gonna go through and double check everyone. Okay. And then if we find people that want to be swapped out, if we go through and you were in the last round and you don't mind being like, I'll swap, then we can add in new people. Okay, so Beth and Idiot Therapy, Kiwi and James. Also, if I read your name out, you can tell me if you need to put M or F. Kiwi, James, Kat, Cloudy, Lucy, Bobblepond. Thank you for the raid. Hello. Hi. Thank you for the raid. Mark and Young Sheldon. WeeJays and Bean. Oppenheimer and Jeff. Hiccup and Circle. Luna and Waluigi. Hatsune Miku and a Mook Plant. Oh, we can change these two. Guys, I have two spots. Derpy and Crow. Hello. Hi. Okay, wait, who said that they wanted to be in it other than Juno? Okay, we have one spot. Also, Juno, M or F, you have to pick between the two, unfortunately. Me, but can I be with WeeJays? WeeJays appreciate. Okay, swapping Bean out for to go with Juno. Okay, I don't... This is like all of Cloudy's alts. I'm sick of this. I'm kidding. WeeJays Appreciator, M or F. Can I be F or I want to be a whore in the Hunger Games bubble or whatever? Yeah, okay. I'm not Cloudy. Do you know what? Actually, I believe that. Okay. Have I got this right? So far, guys. Oppenheimer is not a boy and not a girl. The WeeJays fans coming out tonight. Yeah. Can you make Oppenheimer trans? That is a crazy chat message. I'm guessing this is all good. This is all good. Bobblepong is not a girl. Oppenheimer is a she, they lesbian confirmed. Guys, I can't do this, I can't. I needed to be added to the team with WeeJays and WeeJays appreciate. There's two spaces! Me and Young Sheldon are gonna dominate. Okay, are we ready to go, guys? Is it time? Say go and we'll go. Make it happen. Yeah. Who am I with? You're with Bean, which is Salty Bean. I don't know if Salty Bean is still here, but yeah. Okay, go. Okay. The music is going off. I'm ready. Submit. Here we go. Dun-dun.
Can someone eliminate Derpy? Thank you. Thank you, Cat. Cloudy finds a bag full of explosives. Cat breaks Bob LaPonge's nose for a basket of bread. Waluigi runs away. McPlant runs away. Oppenheimer finds a backpack full of camping equipment. Bean runs away. Idiot Therapy runs away. Weejay's appreciator, spelt wrong, runs away. Hatsune Miku runs away. Jeff scares Juno away. Young Sheldon runs away. Derpy breaks Beth's nose for a basket of bread. Mark runs away. James runs away. Crow runs away with a lighter and some rope. Circle runs away with a lighter and some rope. Lucy runs away. Hiccup runs away. No! Kiwi runs away. Weejay kills Luna for her own weapon. First blood. First blood. James attacks Jeff, but he manages to escape. Cloudy runs away from Bob LaPunge. Derpy tends to Crow's wounds. Lucy begs for Cat to kill her. She refuses, keeping Lucy alive. Weejay's appreciator receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Mark thinks about home. What wounds did it do? What? I don't know. Juno, Hatsune Miku, Young Sheldon, and Waluigi hunt for other tributes. Bean chases Circle. McPlant defeats Weejay's in a fight but spares his life. Weejay's, you're losing to a burger. Okay, Oppenheimer chases Idiot Therapy. Kiwi receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Beth diverts Hiccup's attention and runs away. Luna is dead. First round. Luna, you died. Unfortunately. Continuing. Hatsune Miku tends to Young Sheldon's wounds. Oppenheimer currently quietly hums. Crow tries to treat his infection. Like, what, like, illness has Crow got? But Beth, Derpy, and Weejay's appreciator sleeps in shifts. Jeff climbs a tree. I've spawned in here for the first time. Hello! We're doing Hunger Games Simulator. Crow literally just got a lighter and rope and now is infected. That motherfucker's so stupid. Yeah. Bob LaPonge, Cloudy, and Mark discuss the games. Lucy tends... Oh, for God's sake, it's doing it again. Oh my God, guys, my Mac is currently rebooting and it's crashing every time. Oh my God, I'm sorry. It's turning on. 3, 2... Oh, it's working. It's working. Oh, it's got halfway. Brilliant. Please don't crash. Okay, I'm gonna try and ignore it. I don't know why it does that. It's scary. Anyways. Lucy fends James, Cat, and Circle away from her fire. Kiwi stabs Hiccup in the back with a trident. Weejay's receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Juno sees a fire but stays hidden. McPlant receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. It's me. The prediction's still going, by the way. Oh my God. Thank you. Oh wow, that was a lot. 58% Peter Griffin. Who won? It was Lucy, wasn't it? Yeah. There you go, have your points. Wait! I've just opened like the Twitch thing to do the prediction. Weejay's appreciates a fan. Why are you a possible ban evader? That's so funny. It says I'm monitoring you, apparently. Okay. I'm scared. You just did... Weejay's, you got 17,000 points back. What the hell? Weejay's receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Juno sees a fire but stays hidden. Oh, wait. Waluigi tries to sing himself to sleep. I said I'm not Cloudy. It's not me. It's like the automatic... It's an automatic Twitch thing. It says... Possible ban evader monitoring. I don't know why. Suspicious user. Oh my God. That's so funny. It said it was marked as suspicious on the 17th of April, 2023. I didn't do that. It's like an automatic Twitch thing. That's hello. I'm going to kill that fucking burger. Oh, it's crashed again. That's brilliant. Oh my God, it actually has again. Guys, I'm scared.
I'm scared. I'm able to catch you at least once and every now and again. Hi! That's okay. Yo. Okay, proceed. Oh, that's it. Circle stalks Jeff. McPlant chases Crow. Weejays and Mark hunt for other tributes. Hatsune Miku, Juno, Lucy, Oppenheimer, and Kiwi hunt for other tributes. James thinks about home. Bobble Punch travels to a higher ground. Derpy searches for water source. Bean makes a slingshot. Cat Cloudy, Weejays appreciator, Waluigi, and young Sheldon hunt for other tributes. Beth sees a smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. I love how your chat just become a thread for Tranchard at Oppenheimer. Yeah, I thought that was going on, but I just got too scared to look into it. Why is young Sheldon still alive? I actually don't know. Idiot therapy and hiccup, you're dead. That's actually a shame. That is so sad. By the way, guys, I cut my fringe. After like 4 streams of complaining about it, I was like, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna put the music back on now because you guys seem to have calmed down with your, things. Okay, well, I don't know why I decided to mention that. Wait, what? What was the thing that Blurp did? Okay. Kiwi and Crow tell stories about themselves to each other. Hatsune Miku sets up camp for the night. Mark is awoken by nightmares. Derpy climbs to a tree to rest. Bean is awoken by nightmares. McPlant thinks about winning. Weejay sets up a camp for the night. Young Sheldon receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Lucy receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Cardi stays awake all night. Bob LaPonge questions his sanity. Weejay's appreciator passes out from exhaustion. Beth looks at the night sky. Juno tries to treat her infection. Oh my god, it's crashed again. I'm just going to turn it off. Can you hold on? Okay. I really hope that doesn't like ruin my hard drive because it's just been like booted up and turned off like a bunch of times, but it should be okay. Okay. Cool. I'm just going to leave it off and whatever. Okay. Beth looks at the night sky. Juno tries to treat her infection. Cat circled James cheerfully sings songs together. Waluigi destroys Oppenheimer's supplies while he is asleep. Jeff sees a fire but stays hidden. We just appreciate fishes. Hatsune Miku tends to Kiwi's wounds. Jeff fishes. James, Lucy, Cat, and Derpy hunt for other tributes. Bob LaPonge hunts for other tributes. Circle receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Bean sees smoke rising in the distance but decides not to investigate. Beth goes hunting. McPlant diverts Mark's attention and runs away. Weejays tries to sleep through the entire day. Young Sheldon, Oppenheimer, Waluigi, Crow, and Juno hunt for other tributes. Cloudy camouflages himself in the bushes. Let's go. No one is dead. I feel like my brain is going to explode from this stream. That's every stream, so true. It's trans- What is happening? What? Okay. McPlant goes to sleep. Cat, Bob LaPonge, and Circle track down and kill Bean. Weejays is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. Derpy stays awake all night. Lucy sets up camp for the night. Young Sheldon receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Beth defeats Crow in a fight but spares his life. James cries himself to sleep. Waluigi sets up Weejays appreciator. Sets Weejays appreciator on fire with a mullet. Hatsune Miku sets up camp for the night. Juno sees a fire but stays hidden. Jeff tends to his wounds. Mark, Oppenheimer, and Kiwi sleep in shifts. Cloudy bleeds out due to untreated injuries. LOL! LOL. Who is giving Young Sheldon food? Who? Okay. James ambushes Circle and kills him. Oppenheimer overhears Mark and Waluigi talking in the distance. Crow and Derpy split up to search for resources. McPlant June. Wait, did I post on Instagram? Yeah, I did. Okay.
Right.
Crow and Derpy split up to search for resources. McPlant, Juno, Bob Leponge, and Lucy track down and kill Beth. Beth, you are dead. I'm sorry to break it to you, but you are. You died. You got killed. Young Sheldon and Wee Jays hunt for other tributes. Jeff receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Kat ambushes Hatsune Miku and kills her. Kiwi cannot handle the circumstances and commits to...
What the hell? I didn't know that was an option.
Awkward. Okay. It's retweet time. Hell yeah. Wait, if I retweet my tweet with the clip that, how does this clip end?
District 2 will be the right.
Wait.
Thank you to my supporters. District 2 will be the right.
Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna use this. Okay. The merch looks so good. It took me just a second to realize you were wearing it. Hell yes. Midge merch. Still live. This. Still live. Clip credit slash J. No, I don't mind, tagging you in a thread. What do I say? What am I saying? Oh my god, Blurp. Stop posting links. Using chat as my music while we read out Hunger Games Sim results. And then I tag the thing. Oh my god, it's taking ages to upload. Oh no, it's not. My Wi-Fi is good. Just wait, guys, it's taking a while to like load. Just like hop. 60% hop. Hundred percent, go, post. Post. Guys, go like the tweet. Clip credit. Okay, there we go. Thanks, guys. Okay, right, continuing. A swarm of tracker jackers invades the arena. Young Sheldon survives. Waluigi slowly dies from the tracker jacker toxin. Waluigi was dead. That was the sound of Waluigi dying. Juno and Crow run out of places to run and are stung to death. Bob Leponge knocks Lucy unconscious and leaves her there as bait. Jeff is stung to death. Kat survives. While running away, Derpy grabs Wee Jays and throws him to the ground. Oppenheimer is stung to death. While running away from it, James grabs a McPlant and throws her to the ground. Mark survives. Damn. Oh my god, that was crazy. Bean, Ouija's Appreciator, Cloudy, Circle, Beth, Hatsune Miku, Kiwi, Waluigi, Juno, Crow, Lucy, Jeff, Ouija's, Oppenheimer, and McPlant are all dead. Who is left? Derpy and... No, they don't. They don't do that. They high-five each other. James and Young Sheldon talk about the tribute still alive. Mark climbs a tree to rest. Bob Leponge sets up a camp for the night. Mark decides to not to go to the feast. Kat decides not to go to the feast. Bob Leponge decides not to go to the feast. Okay, you're all deciding not to eat. What the hell? James decides not to go to the feast. Young Sheldon cannot handle the circumstances. Oh, wow. Young Sheldon cannot handle the circumstances and commits suicide. Derpy bleeds out due to untreated injuries. Derpy, you're dead. You're dead. Well then.
Cat attacks James, but he manages to escape. Bubbler Pond fishes. See, there's something wrong with this sentence, and I can't quite put my finger on it. This is weird. SpongeBob is fishing. Okay. Mark sees the smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. I died? Yeah, you bled out. Young Sheldon and Derpy, take a look at this and just... He deserves it, I say. No one screenshot that. Proceed. Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, the next round we'll do... Okay, wait, actually, should we predict from now? Guys, predict. Start prediction. Who will win? Cat. Bob Le Ponge. James and Mark. Okay. Cat, Bob Le Ponge, James and Mark. Yep, go. Go, predict, predict, predict. Off you go. Weejays, why did you tag POTUS? What's Biden gonna do? Biden... We should get him in there. We're really good DJs. Yes, you are. Causing chaos in the stream. Come watch. Yeah. Biden needs to intervene. Biden is actually a he, they, lesbian, super... What is going on in my chat right now? Blurp. Isn't Blurp supposed to be modded? Failed to add channel moderator? User is banned? Oh my god, did I ban Blurp? Oh my god, wait. Did I ban Blurp? That's really awkward. Okay, never mind. Unbanned and modded. It's, I didn't realize. Oops. Okay. Are we all ready? Should we continue? Should we continue onwards? Wait, what is this chat mess? Okay. Look at the sword next to Blurp. That's crazy. Hunger Games, I sure hope they're not starving. Hi, Ty. Oh, put a sticker on me. Of course I will. Okay. Are we continuing? That's the mod symbol? Yeah. Blurp is a mod. What, did I not say the right thing? In my head, I said mod. Okay. We are carrying on. Proceed.
Dun dun. Dun dun.
Oh wait, did I click it twice? No one died. The queen in our hearts. Nuke on girly socks. Okay. Mod me, I shall ban everyone who goes against Weejay's appreciator. I don't think I want that to happen. Mark and James talk about the tributes still alive. Bob Le Ponge sees a fire but stays hidden. Cat tends to her wounds. James tries to spear a fish with a trident. Cat diverts Bob LePonge's attention and runs away. Mark unknowingly eats toxic berries. Mark dies. Mark, you have died. You have died. Question, if I'm in the next one, can I be with BBG Biden? Okay. Proceeding. James thinks about winning. Bob LePonge questions his sanity. Cat is awoken by nightmares. Wait, what? It's time this chat became tyrannical. What is happening? You are all... Okay. Right. Bob Le Ponge begs for James to kill him. He refuses, keeping Bob Le Ponge alive. Cat searches for water source. No one is dead. It's getting very tense now. There's three people left. James, Cat, and Bob Le Ponge discuss the games
and what might happen in the morning. You're all just chatting about having a mother's meeting when you should be killing each other. Anyways. Okay. James begs for Kat to kill him. She refuses, keeping James alive. Bob LaPonge questions his sanity. No one died.
Go on then, Bob.
Bob LaPonge accidentally steps on a landmine. Hydrate. Okay. Oh, he's dead. James attempts to climb a tree but falls to his death. That was quick. No way. Kat, you've won. There is no way. You killed two people. A whole load of cat aunties and Jasmine. You won. Congratulations. One of them was Hatsune Miku, real. Well, someday I'll get revenge on the bees. Okay. Let's go again. I'm going to give you your points back. Kat, you won. Did you? Yes, you did. There you go. This was stupid and fun, but I've got to mute stream and actually work. Okay, bye-bye. Good luck with your work. Okay. Anyone you think we should swap out? Idiot Therapy isn't here, so I think we're fine to swap out now. WeeJay's Appreciator, am I okay to take you out? Get me in, I'll beat them all. Okay, I'm putting Spuddy in. Spuddy. You're so cool. Thank you. Rainy, do you want to be in? Hi, Smidge, how are you? Hi, chat. Hi, Effie. You can take me out if anyone wants to go. Okay, James, I'll take you out for now. Put me in, boss. Okay, WeeJay's Appreciator fan. Okay, actually, if you want in, say yes, and then also male or female. You have to pick between the two. I would love to get back in and get rid of that child Sheldon. Do you know what? The bit is dead and gone. I completely agree. If it's me and Biden, we physically can't lose. Okay, we need to get Biden in. Oppenheimer, I'm getting rid of you. Luna, Jeff, am I okay to take you out? Oh wait, Libra, please stay in. You have to pick because of the, oh yeah, transphobic website, not because of me. Yeah, you have to pick. Libra wants in and swaps with Oppenheimer. Okay, so Libra comes back in. And then, Luna and, I want to put Luna and Biden in, so I'm taking, oh my god, why is this hard? Oh, wait. I'll put you in Biden. There you go. Bye, Waluigi. If WeeJay's Appreciator isn't in, don't put me in. Oh, okay. So I'll just leave it as WeeJay's Appreciator. Also F. Rainy, yes, M. Am I spelling that right? Libra, you said F. Cat, shut up. I'm behind on messages, so that might sound weird out of context. Put cat sitting in. Okay, hold that thought. Yes, F. Okay, Effie. I'm swapping you with Hatsune Miku. I still want McPlant to win, I'm not gonna lie. Everyone else is done with this bit, but I want to keep McPlant in. Ghost, okay. Actually, I lied. I feel bad keeping McPlant in for 3 rounds. Ghost, you're going in. Means thank you in Irish? Oh my god, cool. Swap me with Regulus. Boyfie wants in. Okay, wait. Lucy. And am I right in thinking I need to put M? Oh, another clip for the Smidge hates me thread. Shut up. Just put me as F. Okay, Ghost. Okay. Who am I with? Can me and Anne be teammates? Okay, yeah, I can swap people around. Spuddy. Actually, I might... Wait, does anyone else want to be in it that isn't? Okay, I have Anne, Spuddy, Kiwi, Weejay's Appreciator, Cat, Cloudy, Regulus, Bubblepond, Mark, Beth, Weejay's Rainy, Libra, Jeff, Hiccup, Circle, Luna, Biden, FE, Ghost, Juno, Bean, Derpy, Crow. I can swap some people out if anyone else wants in, but... If not, we can carry on. Me and Smidge have a parasocial relationship, but in the way that they hate me on a personal level. Sure. I'm kidding. No. I hate this song. Okay. Are we ready to begin? Should we start the prediction from now? Or should we... do it later on like we did before? I don't know how... Too many choices? Right, okay. Oh, I already asked. Top 5 prediction cause less options? Okay. I think the most I did last time was like 8. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't know. I don't know how many it was. Just double checking I didn't get anything wrong. Double check your pronouns as well, please, everyone. Because I don't want to read the wrong thing out. If I get top 5, a bit on me, I will win 100%. How long is one round? Like, a few minutes? Depends how fast I can read. I'm gonna reread them, just to double check. Everyone listening ears, please. Anne F, Spuddy F, Kiwi M, Weejay's Appreciator M, Cat F, Cloudy M, Regulus M, Bubblepunch M, Mark M, Beth F, Weejay's M, Rainy M, Libra F, Jeff M, Hiccup F, Circle M, Luna F, Biden M, Effie F, Ghost F, Juno F, Bean F, Derpy F, Crow M. Thank you, hugs for the follow. Yes, sir, don't care if I'm F or M. Okay. I've got to go have fun. Bye-bye. Wait, if you're going, I can swap. Okay, we have spots for some silly ones. Okay, I'm gonna take out Bubblepunch. Guys, think of 2 funny options. Or a content creator if you want. Smidge, me? Smidge, yes. Okay. Wait, yeah, put Smidge in. Smidge, join us. Okay. Donald Trump, no. Handsome Squidward and Plankton, Thanos. Or Max or Johnny. Maybe Max. A cow? A cow? Guys, do I put a cow down? Or... Max, GG's. Max? A cow? Strawberry cow? Please. Cal? What's the difference? Yo! Mushroom? Max? Cow? Okay, I'm just gonna put a cow down because I'm scared of Rainy. That's actually really bad and I shouldn't say that. But it's actually too late. It's left my mouth. Okay. Actually, do you know what? Bean, are you still here? I'm gonna go. Bye-byes. Bye, James! Because if not, we can release more spaces. How are you scared of me? I'm kidding. I better not die to the likes of a cow. James, if you're going, I can put someone else. Oh, wait, no, I already swapped you. Okay. Are we ready? Oh, Max G's is not a girl. Smidge, we will win. We will. Biden will protect me, so it's fine. Yeah, exactly. Okay, are we ready to go? Okay. Let's go. Go. I'm ready to begin. As the tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Effie runs away from the cornucopia. Libra snatches a pair of sais. I don't know what that is. Jeff sets an explosive off, killing Regulus and Luna. First blood. Ghost sets off an explosive, killing Circle, Smidge, and Mark. I'm dead. Weejays runs away. Cat runs away. Crow runs away. Hiccup runs away. Biden grabs a shovel. Interesting. Beth stays at the cornucopia for resources. Derpy snatches a pair of sais. Cow runs away from the cornucopia. I should put A in front. Anyways. Rainy runs away from the cornucopia. Cloudy finds a canteen full of water. Kiwi runs away. Maxi Juice runs away. Spuddy runs away. Anne runs away. Juno grabs a backpack, not realizing it was empty. Proceed. You fought long and hard. No. Biden probably eats cereal with a shovel, TBH. Like, what? I gotta go now. I've exploded. I'm off to heaven. Bye, guys. Bye, Mark. Bye-bye. Cloudy sees smoke rising in the distance. Biden diverts Max Gigi's attention and runs away. Cat receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Crow thinks about home. Libra tries to sleep through the entire day. Rainy and Jeff hunt for other tributes. Juno stalks a cow. Derpy searches for a water source. Anne attacks Ghost, but she manages to escape. Kiwi receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Weejays fishes. Spuddy sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Hiccup makes a slingshot. Beth travels to higher ground. And Effie discovers a river. Regulus, Luna, Circle, Smidge, and Mark. You are all dead. Unfortunately. Proceeding. Anne cries herself to sleep. Beth stays awake all night. Rainy tries to treat his infection. Jeff is awoken by nightmares. Derpy cries herself to sleep. I forgot Derpy was a woman. Ghost sets up camp for the night. Sounds about right. We can do this. Colourful kindness. Can we get never back down, never give up as a sound? Oh, give me a second.
Never back down, never give up, all right?
No, I need the...
No.
The problem. Oh my god, it doesn't exist!
Never back down, never give up, all right?
That's it! No, I need the no! That's so sad. Maybe we have to wait. Blurp sound effect memes are kind of like below Instagram reels, I feel like. So we're gonna have to wait like another week for it to show up.
No!
never give up.
No.
You know I'm right, and you guys can all judge me if you want, but I do not care. I have never, ever been happier.
That kind of, yeah. Channel points, add reward. Like, okay.
I don't know. You're like insane. I will never do it. Like, I will never.
Why is she there? That's so funny.
War.
Okay, I don't think.
I never look back, darling.
Yeah, no, there is none. Oh, wait, this is good.
You know what it never was?
That's serious. It was never that serious. Okay, yeah, there isn't. Okay, shame. 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 That's a shame. Did your mind just grow legs and leave? Sorry. Can we see the sticker on your face? Yeah. It's a smiley face. Oh. That shocked you. What is happening? Okay, carrying on. God, I tell myself that I need to put another sticker on me. Okay. I tell myself that I want to get out of my flop era, and then the second that chat has more than three people in it, I can't read it because it's so hard. What if we put 20 stickers on you? There is a limit. But also, my first ever 24-hour stream, I did Sticker Mayhem, where I let go of the limit, and we got to like 50 stickers on my face. Hydrate? Actually, I should drink this because I am kind of feeling lightheaded. The limit is like 5 per person, and also there's a cooldown of like a minute, I think. Because it's supposed to be like a cute little thing, not like loads. No! My water kind of tastes bad today. Anyways, Anne cries herself to sleep. Beth stays awake all night. Rainey tries to treat his infection. Jeff is awoken by nightmares. Derpy cries herself to sleep. Ghost sets up camp for the night. Kiwi loses sight of where he is. Effie begs for Cloudy to kill her. He refuses, keeping Effie alive. Lee pretends to hiccup's wounds. Crow is awoken by nightmares. Maxi-G's loses sight of where he is. Weejays, Biden, and Kat discuss the games and what might happen in the morning. Juno tends to Spuddy's wounds. Cal tends to his wounds. Like, what? The new sound effect costs 10k. Fixing it. Viewer rewards. Channel points. I don't know why their default set to 10k. Who is spending 10k on a sound effect? You know? Edit. 500. Save. I love how the Vine Boon one hasn't been used at all since I added the new ones. Like,
you know I'm right, and you guys can all judge. You know I'm right, and you guys can all judge. I have never been happier.
Guys, if you want to know what my life, my brain is like, it's this.
I have never.
This is what my.
You guys can all judge. I have never been happier.
Can you stop Blurp from spamming in chat? Banned. Blurp is not banned from this channel. Well, I can ban them now. I did it. This is what sensory overload feels like. This is what living with ADHD is like. And some other things.
You know I'm right, and you guys can all
Biden falls into a pit and dies.
I have never, ever been happier.
Weejays runs away from Effie. Cloudy repeatedly stabs Spuddy to death. Anne receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Cow and Libra work together for the day. Derpy sees smoke rising in the distance but refuses to investigate. Cat overhears Ghost and Rainy talking in the distance. Jeff, Biden, and Spuddy are dead. Hiccup goes to sleep.
Derpy receives fresh food from an Derpy gets a HelloFresh sponsorship. Crow thinks about home. Kiwi is unable to start a fire and sleeps without warmth. Cloudy begs for Ghost to kill him. She refuses, keeping Cloudy alive. Beth receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Weejay's attempts to start a fire, but is unsuccessful. Cal loses sight of where he is. Cat passes out from exhaustion. Rainy goes to sleep. Anne severely injures Juno, but puts her out of her misery. Effie passes out from exhaustion. Libra thinks about home. Max GG screams for help. I knew it would be me and Biden going out together. No. Weejays and Crow work together to drown Rainy. Max GG's question is his sanity. Hiccup taints Cat's food and killing her. Yo! Thank you for the raid, Velvet, and also the follow. Hello, and Dr. Station. Yo, what's up? I'm doing Hunger Games Simulator, and my chat are playing sound effects as we do it. So, yeah. Hope you had a good stream. Just... thank you for the example, Weejays. Just so you can get a...
You know I'm right, and you guys can all judge me if you want, but I do not care!
Yeah, welcome, Raiders. This is what my streams are like. Weejays and Crow work together to drown Rainy. Max G's questions his sanity. Hiccup taints Cat's foods, killing her. Ghost defeats Effie in a fight, but spares her life. Cloudy tries to spear fish with a trident. Beth and Cow hunt for other tributes. And Derpy and Kiwi hunt for the tributes. Libra discovers a river. Oh yeah, welcome. You probably had an ad, I'm sorry. Thank you, Velvet, for the raid and also the follow. Thank you. Raiders, please, it isn't always this crazy, I swear. That's true, but also not true.
And you know I'm right, and you guys can all judge me if you want, but I do not care. I have never, ever been happier.
Juno, Rainy, and Cat, you died. Beth's thrill hunting with a cow, I know. Beth passes out from exhaustion. That was the sound of Beth falling over. Libra and Ghost run into each other and decide to truce for the night. Derpy and Max, no, they don't. They don't do that. Effie passes out from exhaustion. Cal receives a... Do you think the cow's food... Do you think the cow gets given... No. Surely not. No, they don't. Fresh food for a cow is literally grass. No, they get given, steak. No, it's the milk plant. Yeah, it's the milk plant. If you hadn't been in the Hunger Games, this is where you'd be. Wait, what? 10 block of grass. Why do you breathe in a bug? Oh, gives them flavor. Yeah. Kiwi tends to Cloudy's wounds. Weejays and Crow, no, they don't. No, they high five. Cloudy tends to Anne's wounds. Hiccup is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Anne picks flowers. Cloudy runs away from Weejays. This is lore accurate. Max G's and Effie. Max Gigi's attacks Effie, but she manages to escape. Kiwi, Libra, Beth, Ghost, and I keep going Crow. Cow hunt for other tributes. Derpy thinks about home. Crow is picked by thorns while picking berries. Damn. Oh, but you're not dead. Okay. Effie looks at the night sky. Maxiges tries to sing himself to sleep. He's going, oh my god, what did he do on Cinemas? I edited that. What was it? He's going, I really can't stay, baby, it's cold outside. That's what he's doing to sleep. Beth passes out from exhaustion. Ghost, Libra, Anne, and Weejays track down and kill Kiwi. Cloudy looks at the night sky. Hiccup receives fresh food. Cal receives a hatchet. Derpy thinks about home. And Crow screams for help. He sang Let It Snow. That's true. Okay. Why was... I just sing... I don't know. That was in my head. Oh, I thought that said Derpy dies. I was like, of what? Weejays practices his archery. Beth discovers a river. Cloudy attacks Crow, but he manages to escape. Effie and Ghost hunt for other tributes. Maxiges travels to higher ground. Libra is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Hiccup sprains her ankle while running away from Anne. Cow dies from hypothermia. Damn. Derpy fishes. How is Derpy still alive? Good question. Kiwi and a cow is dead. I'm sorry. Effie dies from hunger. Ghost loses sight of where she is. Weejays receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Derpy looks at the night sky. Cloudy and Maxuji's and Hiccup sleep in shifts. Libra receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Crow sets up camp for the night. Beth thinks about winning. Is my fan really annoying, by the way? This is my second Smidge stream and I'm very lost right now. This is, I actually can't help you there. This is pretty much accurate. Can't hear it? Really? That's crazy. I keep going, but I can. But I'm in the room, so obviously I can. But anyways. Ghost camouflages herself in the bushes. Hiccup explores the arena. Cloudy runs away from Max UG's. Derpy, Anne, Beth, Libra, and Crow hunt for other tributes. Weejays accidentally detonates a landmine while trying to aim it. Effie and Weejays, you're dead. Did I say the wrong thing? It's gone now. Yes, you said aim. Oh, yeah. You know what I mean. Hiccup and Anne sleep in shifts. Ghost and Libra sleep in shift. Crow, Derpy, and Cloudy sleep in shifts. Max G screams for help. Max is doing a lot of screaming and not enough of dying, in my opinion. Ghost decides not to go to the feast. Hiccup decides not to go to the feast. Libra decides not to go to the feast. Cloudy decides not to go to the feast. Max G's, Beth, and Derpy get into a fight. Beth triumphantly kills them both.
No!
Never mind. He is dead. Maxuji's is dead. Anne bashes Crow's head against the rock several times. No! Anne! Anne, this is so fake. This is so fake. This is so fake. You would never. This is so funny. Beth collects fruit from a tree. Ghost spears Libra in the abdomen. Anne fishes. Cloudy ambushes Hiccup and kills her. Maxuji's, Derpy, Crow, Libra, and Hiccup are all dead. Cloudy, Anne, Beth, and Ghost. Wait, what? Cloudy cooks his food before putting his fire out. Anne cries herself to sleep. Beth and Ghost high five. Cloudy ambushes Ghost and kills her. Beth sets off an explosive killing Anne. Oh, prediction. Okay, wait. Proceed. Okay. Oh. Oops. So, you know, I predict Cloudy. I forgot to, oops. Can I have points now? No. I predict Cloudy. I think Cloudy will win. Cloudy stabs Beth with a tree branch. Cloudy wins. Well... well, that's very interesting, isn't it? What do we think, guys? Is this not the funnest thing ever? Good thing Cloudy isn't here to rub it in our face. I know. If we wait too long, Cloudy will just appear. I love how I started this stream with 10k points, went down to 50, went up 17, and now I'm at like 7k. That's so fun. That's my cue to head off for today. Thank you, Jeff, for being a good teammate. Thank you, Chuck. Thank you, streamer. Thank you, Libra. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. I'm at 2k926. Oh my God. This is so fun. And now it's going to make you guys want to watch my streams so that you can collect channel points. And did you know that you get like a multiplier of, you get more channel points if you're subbed? Isn't that interesting? Isn't that so interesting? And also if you join raids, that's crazy. That is crazy. So if you're planning on leaving, don't go anywhere. I'm seriously picking between, I don't want to raid Harry. I am going to raid Harry. Okay. Right. I'm going to raid Harry, guys. Oh my God. I have an ad. Whatever. Okay. Oh. Thank you, Anne, for the gifted sub to Circle. Okay, I am gonna leave, but that's just because I want to do this on my 20-hour stream on Saturday. So, I don't want us to get too bored of this. I am gonna do... Thank you, Anne, for another gifted sub to Jeff. Very fun stream. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. I really like the streams where you guys can, like, interact. And, like, I really like how you guys were talking to each other today. And, like, people that... Thank you for a gifted sub to King. Thank you. Okay. And yeah, I really like streams where you guys feel like you could take part, and also seeing you guys interact and stuff, like, and kind of like be friends is a really fun. I like that. Okay. I really like the attendance of WeeJay's Appreciator and WeeJay's Appreciator fan. Why does it come up three times? Oh, they're paying forward the gift they got from Anne Lesbian to the community. Wait, what does that mean? Sub goal met? No, it's not. Oh no! It's the other one! Oh no. Okay. Okay. Okay, wait. Okay, so for those of you who are unfamiliar, did I survive or had to go for a bit? You did not, unfortunately. Cloudy won. Okay, right, guys. This sub goal, for example, for reference, those of you that are new, I have a secret project that's going on right now in the background. And if I hit the daily sub goal of 5 subs, I have to leak something about it. I'm obviously keeping the main part of it a secret because it would not be fun for you guys if you just knew. I'm gonna give myself like 3 seconds to try and think of something. If not, I will just do it later on the Discord. Could do something on Discord. Yeah, I think I might, but just in case, I can just get it over with and say something now. Okay, I'll say something now and then later in the Discord, if you be honest and just be like, I don't think that I got my money's worth, then like I can do another one. The leak I'll give you today is pay attention to everything I say on Tumblr very carefully. In my opinion, that is huge. So I'm totally fine with people screenshotting what I say and putting it in the project's gossip section of the Discord. You can go ahead and do that if you want. You know, you can like talk about it with each other over there if you want. I'm just putting it there because I don't know. Because someone asked me a question, so I put it there. And also you said we are halfway to this thing, which is crazy. And also one more real talk thing before I leave. I'm not doing goals. I'm not doing a subathon for my birthday, mainly because I recently checked my sub split revenue thing. And because a lot of you are in like different European countries where it like costs cheaper. For me, one sub is 87p. Like I get 87p. So I feel like it is a waste of your money a little bit. When you're trying to, when you are giving me subs being like, oh my God, I want to support you. And then I get so little, I feel like it's a scam on your behalf. I feel like a gimp saying this on Twitch. But basically, I'll do the sub goal for this thing, but on my 20 hour stream, wait, what's this? Yeah. On my 20 hour stream, I might do goals of a different kind. Like I might do like just regular tip goals, but it won't be like the point of the stream. It's more so just me streaming for 20 hours. Yeah, donation goals, maybe something like that. And it won't be like loads, it will just be like a feature. I'm still gonna do loads of stuff on the stream. So I feel like if that makes sense to you, then 16 to the pound at the minute for my currency.
Oh my god. Okay.
Anyways, oh my god. Okay. Wow. Okay. So I'm gonna leave this for now, but for just specifically for like event streams, I'm gonna do less sub stuff, except in September where it's cheaper, where it makes more sense. Because it's cheaper for you. Like in September, it's like 25% off, I think. So I think maybe then that makes more sense, but me not being a partner, I feel like it's like a bit, it's like not fair on you guys. Does that make sense? Oh, what are you saying, which Ross? Okay. Hey guys. Hey guys. Hey, thank you Ross for the raid. Thank you Homer for the follow, with May for the follow, Jane Ryan for the follow. Thank you guys. Gotta stream forever. Ross, I had slash raid average Harry in my chat box. I'm not gonna do that anymore. Thank you, Ryan and Daisy, for the follow. Chat, you're gonna scare the raiders away.
No way, Ryan, you guys can all judge me if you want, but I do not care. I have never, ever been happier.
Thank you for the follows, guys. Hope your stream was beautiful. Thank you. Should we do another round then? Because I feel like we should. Because we got raided, right? Thank you, Han, for the follow, Trans Dragon, and Blossom.
You know, yes? Ryan, you guys can all okay. Judge me if you want, but I do not care.
Or just talk.
I have never, ever been happier.
Let's just do another round. Because I don't want to be boring. Okay.
You know, thank you, ATS and Malix, for the follow.
Newbies, I'm doing a 20-hour stream next week. So if you want, please follow me and turn notifications on so that you can join me. Because it's for my birthday. So that would be really cool if you could join. Okay. Let's continue. Guys, can I be in it? Or I don't want people to take spots from other people. No, it's okay. Simulate again. Right. People who have left and aren't here anymore, who can we add in? Okay. Wait, what day is the stream? It's Saturday. I'm gonna post like a poster thing on Twitter before I do it. There we go. So don't worry. Cool. Remove Smidge, they aren't here anymore, I think. Okay. Derpy left. Okay, cool. Okay, we have two free spots. Get rid of everyone but me. No. My lips were really dry. I don't have lip balm. No. Smidge needs redemption. I do. I'm still here. Don't worry. Okay, Effie, you are still here. Libra also left. Okay. Either tell me if you want to be in it, and then M or F, and then also, if not, give me funny names. You can take him out. Okay. Thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you, Eternos, for the follow. I was editing you guys earlier. Lol. We will both win this round, and you definitely won't die the first round. Exactly. It won't. Jeff Bezos. Really? Okay, yeah. Jeff and Jeff Bezos. Jeff, are you still here? I would like some redemption. Okay, I'll keep you in. Sims Mobile, please. Beth, what? Oh my god, thank you guys for putting clips in the clips channel. What the hell is this, Idiot Therapy? Okay, sorry, I'm just checking the Discord. I should have done that. Luna, you are still here. Okay. Plankton or Handsome Squidward? Okay, let's do Plankton. Elon Musk? Oh my god. Yo? Wait. You're here. SpongeBob with Plankton? Or you said Squidward, right? Okay. We have a free space. Can I take the cow out, guys? I need to go, sorry. That's okay. Bye, Hiccup. Freddy Fazbear? Ooh. What a good option. Boom, 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 boom. Who's going to replace Hiccup? Mark Zuckerberg. Have a good stream. Bye bye. Thank you, Daisy, for the follow. Elon or Bill Gates? I hate Elon too much for him to be in this. Godzilla? Oh. Oh my god, I could see you guys following me on Twitter. I mean, Tumblr. Slimesicle, Enderman takes the spot. God Wilbur, wait. Slenderman, ooh. Keep shouting options at me and I'll pick some. Amesy, where am I? Okay, oh, Kiwi, will you hate me if I swap you with Amesy and put you with Circle? Wait, Circle, are you still here? Oh yeah, you are, Spike is 3D. Because I think me and Amy should be together. Okay. Me and my boss. I think it's so funny that so many people still don't know that I edit for Amy. As if it's not in my bio. Ryan Reynolds? Oh my god. Get me out. Okay, WeeJays, I'm taking you out. I'm replacing with Ryan Reynolds. Barbie? Ooh. Okay, 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 okay. Rainy, you still here? Alan and Ken. Ooh, okay. I'm getting rid of Biden. Okay, wait, hold on. I know. Where was I gonna put you instead? Here. Luna, I'm putting you back in, but I'm replacing Max. Does that look good so far? Luna, were you F before, I think? I skipped the song. Shark Boy and Lava Girl. Okay, wait. Let's double check and see if we have any more spaces. Anne and Spuddy. Amesy and Smidge. Cat and Cloudy. Freddy Fazbear and Slenderman. I am now F. Wait, meaning Kiwi, you want me to change or put you back as M? I don't really mind. Okay. Anne, Spuddy, Amesy and Smidge, Cat, Cloudy, Freddy Fazbear, Slenderman, Mark, Beth, Ryan Reynolds, Rainey, Jeff Bezos, Jeff, Kiwi, Circle, Alan, Ken, Effie, Ghost, Juno, Luna, Plankton, Squidward. Anyone that I've read off that isn't here that we can swap? Or is this good? Are we ready to go? Yes, it's good. Okay, I'm ready. I'm ready. Proceeding. Drum roll. As the tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Alan runs away. Beth runs away. Luna snatches a pair of says. Cloudy runs away. Spuddy falls into a frozen rake and Spuddy falls into a frozen lake and drowns. Interesting. Okay. Plankton runs away from the cornucopia. Circle runs away. Smidge sets Freddy Fazbear on fire. Smidge immediately handled business. I did. Oh! Thank you. Is it? Oh my god. I always do this wrong, isn't it? Every time you're in my chat, I say it wrong. Sign? Sign? Sin? Like, synonym? Nor. Yeah. You're gonna have to help me with this one. Please tell me how to say your name. And thank you for the sub. Sino? Sino. 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 I will get it. I will get it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Cat runs away. Aimsy, Jeff, and Anne get into a fight. Aimsy triumphantly kills them both. Oh my god. Ken runs away. Squidward grabs a jar of fishing bait while Kiwi gets fishing gear. Mark retrieves Trident from the inside. Rainy takes a spear. Slenderman runs away. Juno runs away. Ryan Reynolds grabs a shovel. Wait! While everyone is here, while everyone's here, please check the announcements in my, Discord server, because I've opened mod applications and I'm doing a long stream next weekend, so I would like to add more. Okay? Just got reminded, and as everyone's here, also I'm pretty sure I'm recognizing some of you in chat as mods, so I'm just letting you know that there's the mod applications open. Okay. Cat runs away. Oh wait, I read that. Squidward grabs a jar of fishing bait. Kiwi gets fishing gear. Mark retrieves a trident. Rainy takes a spear from the inside. Slenderman runs away. Juno runs away. Ryan Reynolds grabs a shovel. Effie runs away. Jeff Bezos takes a handful of throwing knives. Ghost accidentally steps on a landmine. Can we do a pronoun check for the new people? I have Twitch prunes. Is this right? Yeah, guys, join. What do you call it? Chrome extension, and then it adds people's Twitch pronouns to chat, and then you can see them. Okay. Ghost accidentally steps on a landmine. That's awkward. Ghost, you are dead. Smidge attacks Cloudy, but he manages to escape. Not on my watch. Rainy, you got hurt. Jeff Bezos, Beth, and Squidward hunt for other tributes. Ryan Reynolds taints Alan's food, killing him. No. Juno discovers a river. Slenderman and Plankton hunt for other tributes. Circle scares Aimsy off. Ken explores the arena. Luna receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Cat receives a hatchet. Oh, an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Kiwi receives a hatchet. Effie kills Mock as he tries to run. It's getting intense, guys. And because it's getting intense, the music is coming back on. Oh my god, my throat. I'm sorry. Spuddy, Freddy Fazbear, Jeff, Anne, Ghost, Alan, and Mark, you're all dead. Jeff Bezos goes to sleep. Plankton loses sight of where he is. Luna climbs a tree to rest. Smidge attempts to start a fire but is unsuccessful. Aimsy, Effie, Rainy, Ken all tell each other ghost stories to lighten up the mood. As long as my guy Ryan Reynolds survives, I'll be happy. We'll see. Cloudy cries himself to sleep. Ryan Reynolds, Cat, Squidward, and Juno sleep in shifts. Circle quietly hums. Kiwi attempts to climb a tree, but falls on Beth, killing them both. Slenderman receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. What? James died by the same thing. Brothers go out together, I guess. No! I'm reading the Project Gossip's channel. Ooh! I love seeing you guys guess! Oh, this is so cool. Also, I do think it's sweet that some of you guys that got leaks through merch thank you videos are telling each other the leaks that I sent you privately. So that's cool. I love seeing you guys like gossip about it. Okay. Sorry. I keep getting distracted and just like looking at the Discord because it like makes me excited. How do I get a Discord ID? You have to Google it. I'm sorry. I don't know. I Googled it. I didn't know how to do it. It was nice meeting you. Have to go now. Have a great stream later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Effie begs for Ryan Reynolds to kill her. He refuses, keeping Effie alive. Juno hunts for other tributes. Rainy tries to sleep through the entire day. Plankton steals from Kat while she isn't looking. Slenderman injures himself. Jeff Bezos diverts Ken's attention and runs away. Amesie falls into a frozen lake and drowns. Squidward, Cloudy, and Smidge track down and kill Circle. Luna travels to higher ground. Okay. Kiwi, Beth, Amesie, and Circle are all dead. Cloudy looks for food while putting his fire out. Oh my god, hey. Guys, we're actually just getting all of the raids today. Hey, guys! Hi! Hi, raiders. Hello, hello. British TikTok man? No way. My crown has been taken. This is insane. I'm gonna have to wait for the ads to go because I'm guessing most of you have raiders. I mean, ads. But thank you, Rye. Is it... I'm so sorry if I'm saying it wrong. Thank you for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. Oh my god, I need to do my Duolingo later. Hey guys, we're playing Hunger Games Simulator. We have chatters and also random people like Ryan Reynolds in it. So, isn't that fun? Okay, we're gonna continue. OMG, it's 11 PM. I mean, it's 10 PM for me. But, yeah. I know. I rarely do long streams. 2 hours? We're going crazy. Okay. Okay. Kat bleeds out due to untreated injuries. That is a shame. Thank you, Chicken Dips, for the follow. Thanks. Luna goes to sleep. Jeff Bezos climbs a tree to rest. Squidward climbs a tree to rest. Smidge receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Real. Ryan Reynolds destroys Ken's supplies while he's asleep. Rainy tends to his wounds. Oh my god. I'm nice. Looking young isn't a downside, but it is when you are turning 20 in a week. Rainy discovers a river. Jeff Bezos camouflages herself in the bushes. Juno, Luna, Cloudy, and Smidge raid Ryan Reynolds' camp while he is hunting. Squidward chases Ken. Plankton overhears Effie and Slenderman talking in the... I thought he died. What happened? Oh, thank you, Cosmo, for the follow. Kat, you're dead. Proceed. Rainy and Cloudy huddle... They high-five for warmth. Luna and Slenderman run into each other and decide on a truth. Unbelievable that Smidge is still standing. I know, right? Luna and Slenderman run into each other and decide to truce for the night. Juno thinks about winning. Jeff Bezos tries to treat her infection. Plankton, Smidge, and Squidward sleep in shifts. Ryan Reynolds kills Effie with her own weapon. What the hell? What the hell? Ken tries to treat his infection. Ken is... He's really trying to do it himself, but he's not... He's not a, he's not a Dr. Barbie, so he can't. He needs, oh my god, what's her name? The one with the ginger hair? The Dr. Barbie? Yeah, from the movie. By the way, me and Rosie are hanging out next week and we were like, do you want to just go, this week, do you want to just go see Barbie again? So I'm seeing it for the fourth time. But like, it's fine. It's fine, guys. We're gonna continue. Squidward explores the arena. Jeff Bezos makes a slingshot. Juno picks flowers. Plankton explores the arena. Rainy and Ryan Reynolds work together for the day. Luna chases Ken. Slenderman and Cloudy track... No! 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 That is messed up. Cloudy, are you still here? Because I'm gonna have words. Why did you team up with Slenderman to kill me?
Like, finally, Cloudy did something good. Get out the door. The door is there. Effie and Smidge dead. Didn't Cloudy kill you last time too? Is that true? There is no reason for the Smidge slander these past two games. Exactly. Guys, it's common knowledge that if you are the streamer, your chat hates you. But if I'm a guest on someone else's stream, the chat's like, oh my god, the guest! You guys loved me when I was on Crow's stream, but now you're my chatters. It's all, I'm so glad that Smidge is dead. Okay. I love Smidge always. I believe that. Jeff Bezos, Cloudy, and Ken discuss the games and what might happen in the morning. I'll always slander you. Less than 44. Like, what? Everyone's dying at everyone else's hands, but I've flat out down out of a tree and killed someone and myself. I remember you from Crow Stream. Yeah, it was here at my house. Okay, Rainy bleeds out and dies. Luna starts a fire. Squidward sees Plankton on fire with a molotov. Whoa, sets Plankton on fire. Whoa, wait, friendly fire. Ryan Reynolds tries to sing himself to sleep. Juno and Slenderman run into each other and decide a truce for the night. Squidward falls into a pit and dies. Juno cannot handle the circumstances and commits suicide. Luna decides not to go to the feast. Cloudy, Ken, and Jeff Bezos track down and kill Slenderman. Ryan Reynolds cannot handle the circumstances and commits suicide. Cloudy injures himself. Luna poisons Jeff Bezos' drink. She drinks it and dies. She heard Jeff Bezos? How did that slip out? Ken accidentally slips on a landmine. Cloudy is crushed by a pack of wolf mutts. Who is alive? It's prediction time. Oh, never mind.
I've done it again.
Well, Luna, you've won. Luna will win. Yeah. Luna, you won. Congratulations. You don't win anything, but a badge of honor, a metaphorical badge of honor. Is Harry still alive? I say Luna will win. Do you know what? Maybe. Oh, I already had his stream open. How do I still have the same ad? Okay, whatever. I don't think he's ending. I hope not. Okay. Where is my chat? Okay. Okay, guys. Longest non-24 hour I've been in. Let's go. Woohoo! See? Having you guys interact is great for retention. Didn't that go by so fast? Okay. We're gonna raid Harry. Please go to say Smidge raid. Join the raid because you get channel points. And now that I have those sound effects, you're really gonna wanna join the raid. Twitter for updates on when I'm gonna go live. Did I spell that right? No, I didn't. I'm Smidges everywhere. So go follow me there. Also, I've been keeping really up to date on my VOD channel. So go see y'all next time. Bye. So go do that. Because if you want to rewatch this VOD, I don't know, that'd be fun. Please have no notifications on. It's very important. Twitch has been turning them off really badly recently. And also, I have a 20-hour stream next week. So, for my birthday. So, please join that. It'll be really cool. Okay, bye. Bye, guys. See you tomorrow, I think. Okay, goodbye. Yes, I will. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Thank you for stream. Bye.